I welcome back all for the next class now. So you have understood our today's topic of conversation, the topic in which we have learned about the upcoming festival, isn't it? So try to make beautiful rakhis at home and click their beautiful pictures and share it, okay? So now we are moving towards our next class, and that is maths class. But there is something different in this maths class. Though we are revising a topic which we have already done, that is what comes before. So you all know what is this topic about. So today's topic is what comes before. But what is something different in this topic? So can you all see the pictures and tell me if you can identify what is different about today's topic? Can you identify all these pictures? Let us take their name one after the other. Okay, what is this? Net. It's net. Now what is this? Pen. Then it's a bell. Okay, what is this? Jet. What is this? Jar. It's a pan. And what is this? Mat. So you know what is a mat? On which we sit for yoga, or when we are sitting on the floor, we put it on before sitting, we spread it and then we sit. So it's a mat. Now what comes before is a very easy topic for you all. You all know how to do this. But what is something new? Can anyone tell me? Yes, after looking at the pictures, is something clicking to your mind? Okay, I'll share it with you. So today we are going to revise two things together. Can you tell me what are those two things? First, we are going to revise our maths topic, that is what comes before, isn't it? And what is the second thing? The second thing is we are also revising E sound words and A sound words, isn't it? So, N, et, net. P, N, pen. B, L, bell. J, et, jet. Then what is this? A sound word. J, R, jar. And what is this? P, and pan. Now there is a difference between pen and pan. So what is the difference? The sound. P, N is pen, where we are using E sound word, N sound. And P and pan is AN sound word, where the sound of alphabet A is coming. P and pan. Okay. And this is M at man. Clear all? Okay, so today we are going to revise English words which we have just done. These are some pictures of English alphabets or of different A and E family words. Now we are going to do the topic of what comes before. So what we have to do? We are going to do this in a picture form. So you all know pictograph now, or the picture graph, how you have to do. Isn't it a very interesting activity which we have done? Hai na, bahut acha laga na aap logon ko when you are making picture graph. So this is something similar. We are going to make pictures in the concept of what comes before. So how we are going to do this? The first thing we have to do is, first we are going to just study this key box. So the key box is having pictures: net, pen, bell, jet, jar, pan and map. So we are having these pictures now. Now what you have to do? You have to see each picture drawn here, and we are going to draw the picture which is before or the previous one. So now tell me, what is the meaning of what comes before? Before the, what is the meaning of before? Can you tell me the meaning of before? Before means the previous one, pehle wala. Now when ma'am is asking you, can you tell me what we have done in the previous class. Ma'am aapse poochti hai na in the beginning of the class. Class tell me what we have done in our previous class. Previous class matlab pehle wali, before. Jo humne pehle padhai kar. So that is what ma'am ask you. So before means previous. Jo aapko diya hai usse pehle kya hai. That is before. So you remember we did this with numbers. Now today we are going to do this with pictures also. So drawing pictures, coloring them is a great fun. So what we are doing? We are practicing and learning drawing also. And we are practicing our concepts also. Isn't it a fun and learn together? Okay. Now let's start with the verb. The first picture given to us is a bell. So which sound word is this? Pronounce it. Which sound word? I told you we are going to revise both the things. Sound words also and the topic of maths also. So now bell. Can you tell me which sound word is this? E sound word. Now which family? E sound mein which family belongs to? L. Yes, L family. So how we are getting the word bell? B, L, bell. Now this is the bell we have. Can you tell me which is the previous picture? What comes before? Now if I want to draw some picture here, so ma'am, kaun sa picture draw karenge? Ma'am is going to draw a, yes, we have a pen. So what is the picture before? We have a bell here. So can you tell me the picture before bell? Pen. Yes. And pen again is a E sound word. And which family? N family. Yes. So I am going to draw a picture of pen here. So all of you just see how we are drawing the pictures also, because it's going to help you in drawing as well. So we have drawn a picture of pen here. Clear everyone? So it's a pen. Now, moving to the next picture. What is this? I just told you what is this? Mat. So mat is in which family word? A family. That is A family. At. The word is coming at. Ma. At. Mat. So it's a A family word belonging to at family. A sound belonging to at family. Isn't it? Now, which is the picture before mat? So here we have a picture of mat. Which is the picture before mat? That is pan. And pan is again a A family word. Yes, it's again a A sound word. So I'm going to draw a picture of pan here now. So like this, I'll draw the picture of a pan. Okay, so this is how we are going to draw pan. So you know why we use this pan or where we use them? They are used in kitchens, and mama used this to make tea, coffee, or any of the liquid substance like soups also. So these are called pan. 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 If you want to see it, go to your kitchen, go to your mama's kitchen and ask her, show me a pan. Okay? Now, the next one. Oops, I'm so sorry class. I'm so sorry. I have drawn it on the wrong place. So we are going to draw the picture of pan here. I'm sorry class. So pan needs to be drawn here. So here I'm going to draw a picture of pan. Clear everyone? Now, moving to the next picture. Ma'am se bhi mistake ho jati hai na. Now we have a picture of pen. Now this was pan and now we have pen. So can you tell me the picture that comes before pen? Yes, search and tell me the picture. Which picture will come here? The one which is before pen. What is that? Neck. Yes. So the picture is neck. So which family word is this? It family word. And it belongs to which sound? E sound. E sound word. And it's in it family. Neck. N, it, neck. So I'm going to draw a neck here. here now. So this is a picture of neck because neck is before pen. Okay. Now moving to the next picture. Which is our next picture? It's a jet. Jet. So can you find a jet where I have drawn a jet in the key box? Yes. We have jet here. So what is the picture before jet? Can you tell me the one which is before jet? That is. Bell, B-L, bell. So which picture we are going to support? We are supposed to draw here? Bell. So let us draw the picture of a bell. So it's a bell. Bell is before J. Now we have a picture of pan. Can you tell me which picture will come here? The one which is before pan. Which picture should I draw here? Yes, I am going to draw the picture of jar. Yes, jar. So what we are going to do? A picture of jar. So can you tell me, is it an empty jar or a filled jar? Yes, class, can you tell me it's an empty jar or a full jar? Empty jar. Yes, इसमें कुछ है ही नहीं. It's an empty jar. It's not full ना. So you remember the concept of empty, full, half full. So it's an empty jar. Okay. Now again we have a jar here. Can you tell me the picture which is before jar? Search in the key box and tell me which picture is before jar. We have the picture of jet. Yes. So which picture am I supposed to draw here? I'm going to draw the picture of jet here. So like this, we are going to draw a jet who is flying high in the sky. Understood how we have done today's work? Today we have revised two things, that is what comes before as well as some E family and A family words also. So this is how you can practice the pictures of different A and E family words, and you can also practice our concept of what comes before. Clear? So let us give a revision to the work. Na ek neck. P N pen, B L bell. Then we have J N jet, J R jar, P and pan, M and man. So these are different A and E family words. And what we have done? What comes before? Now moving to our today's classwork. So in your maths book, open page number. 80 and 81. So these two pages are your classwork. So how you are going to do this work? I'll just tell you. Open your books and just wait for the instructions. First, let ma'am tell you how you have to do this work, and after that, you will do it. Okay? Now open your numbers book 2, and as I told you, open it on page number 80, and over there you will find our today's topic, what comes before. So the first thing is write down today's date, that is 31st July 2020. Okay, and this is your classwork. Now look at the picture key, draw what will come before each picture given below.
Now you have been given some pictures here and this is the picture key given to you. आपको क्या करना है? You have to see. Now for example, the ball is here. Now can you search for the ball here? The ball is here. Now which picture is before ball? Before means the previous one. So which picture is before ball? Mango. So what we are going to do? We are going to draw a mango like this. Clear everyone? So like this we have drawn a mango here. Now moving to the next picture. What it is? A tree. So let us search for the tree here. Mango, ball, cloud, umbrella, bird. We have a cupcake and then it's a tree. So which picture we have before tree? We have a cupcake. So let us draw this cupcake now. So like this. This is how we have drawn a cupcake. Clear all? Now the next picture we have is bird. So can you tell me which picture is before bird? Which picture should I draw here? The one which is before bird here given. It's an umbrella, yes. So I'm going to draw an umbrella like this. Clear? So three I have done for you and these three you are going to do. Understood? Now moving to the next page, page number 81. So we are going to write today's date once again. 31st July 2020 and this is again is your classwork. So now write the number which comes before the given number. So you all know counting. So the numbers given is 2, 4, 6, 8, 3, 5, 7, 9. So what do you have to do? You have to write the previous number. So what comes before 2? 1. So I'm going to write 1 here. Now the number is given 4. Can you tell me what comes before 4? 3. Yes, I'm going to write 3 now. Now 6 is given. So the number that comes before 6, 5. 8 is given to you. So can you tell me what comes before 8? 7. Very good. So this is how we have to write the numbers. Now this one again to be done by you. Now let's see here. Tick the heavier object in each box. So what is the meaning of heavy? Heavy means जो वेट में भारी होता है, जिसको पकड़ने के लिए हमें एक्स्ट्रा एनर्जी यूज करनी पड़ती है, दैट इज हैवी. सो नाउ आई हैव अ बॉटल ऑफ जैम एंड अ मैच बॉक्स. कैन यू टेल मी विच विल बी हैवी, मैच बॉक्स और अ जैम बॉटल? किसका वेट ज्यादा होगा, जैम बॉटल का ज्यादा होगा या मैच बॉक्स का? जैम बॉटल, यस. सो वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, वी आर गोइंग टू पुट अ टिक हियर. Now I'm going to now this to be done by you. So the two things given is an envelope and a book. So envelope is made of paper. So you can compare it with the help of take a paper sheet in your hand and take a book in your hand and see which one is heavier. In dono mein kaun sa heavy hai, you have to tick that one. Clear? Now moving towards your today's homework. So class, please open page number 64 and 65 of your book today. Here you are going to write counting from 1 to 99. You all know your counting. So it is just a sort of practice work I am giving you. So the today's date is 31st July 2020 and this is your homework. So both the pages are your homework. So mention date and homework on both the pages like this. Clear everyone? So complete these two pages by writing counting from 1 to 99. Now moving towards this, it's a very interesting work. Let me tell you how you have to do it. Look at the two pictures. Circle the five things missing in picture 2. So this is picture 1. आपको इसको बहुत carefully observe करना है. Okay? After that, this is picture 2 given to you. आपको इसको देखना है. अब क्या difference है? There are some things जो इसमें हैं, but they are not in this. यहाँ से वो missing है. You know missing number? जो हम लिखना भूल जाते हैं. Similar concept है. Some pictures are here. For example, I'll tell you one. देखो यहाँ पे एक हमारे पास bird है, but this bird is not there. तो हमने इस बर्ड को सर्कल कर दिया. अंडरस्टूड. अब ऐसे ही फाइव थिंग्स. तो वन तो मैम ने आपको बता दिया. नाउ यू हैव टू सर्च फॉर फोर मोर थिंग्स. ठीक है, आपको फोर मोर थिंग्स ढूंढने जो इस पिक्चर में हैं बट दे आर मिसिंग फ्रॉम हियर, और उनको आपको इसी तरह से सर्कल करना है. क्लियर अबाउट टुडेज होमवर्क? So class, you have understood how you have to do today's work. So revise your work. It is not only that you have to do new topics every day. Revision of the previous work is equally important. So just revise your today's work, that is your what comes before, as well as your counting which I have given you as homework. Both the works need to be done in your book itself. Clear everyone? So revision is really very important to do. And one thing more, many of you are not sharing work from last 1 or 2 days. So please start sharing your work once again. Clear? I have acknowledged those parents also who are not sharing. So please don't forget to share your work. Complete your work in time and share your work in time. Bye all. Take care and get ready for the next class.